president. He hasn't been chosen by anyone. The dictatorship is finished. It's over. Now we are here to say enough is enough. We lost our families, our children, our mothers, our parents. You can't imagine how we are fed up with the anger. And that is why we are going to fight until the last blood.
Today is the beginning of the end. We're staying here today. We're not going anymore.
Bye.
We got a sleeping bag.
N'est-ce pas, avec l'argent du contribuable des miliciens pour venir protéger la dictature.
Alors, chef brigadier, on va se concentrer sur l'objectif.